Hello, ABC News, BBC News, CBS News, CNBC, CNN, Fox News Channel, MSNBC and NBC, PBS, National Public Radio, The Rush Limbaugh Show, Sean Hannity Show, The Los Angeles Times, The New York Times, USA Today, The Wall Street Journal, The Washington Post, Newsweek, Associated Press, Reuters, United Press International, Alex Jones, We Are Anonymous. For far too long we have watched as you have succumbed to the greed and influence held by the world powers and have repeatedly ignored news events that affect nations, economies and complete societies. Now we stand on the brink of a global civil uprising which, although needed, will collapse economies and societies and leave millions without the chance to prepare for an entirely new way of life. We as a collective of ideas and actions will not sit by while you twist the truth, ignore the facts and act like selfish whores hell-bent on serving those who destroy. We call on you now to inform the people of the Million Mask March protests that are now planned in over 200 locations globally, and let's not forget our brothers and sisters in trucks who will shut down America's transportation for 3 days begging October the 11th. Any of you who do not inform the public of these critical and life-changing events will suffer the revenge of the thoughts, actions, and ideas that form from your lack of attention to the ones you say you serve. We are anonymous, we are legion, we do not forgive corporate whores, we will not forget the lies of the corporate media, all parties should expect us.